Literature searching in Ovid Medline, using subject headings to search a question. In this video, you will learn the difference between keyword and controlled vocabulary searching, as well as scope notes, auto-explode, tree structures, subheadings, and combining sets using Boolean operators. We can start by typing in music therapy and then clicking on search. Make sure the map term to subject heading is checked. This will take us to the subject heading page. There are a number of things that need to be discussed here. To begin with, notice that the term music therapy occurs twice, once in blue print and once in black print. If you choose the term in black print, you will search music therapy as a keyword, which will search the title and the abstract of articles for the occurrence of the words. Term in blue is called a medical subject heading or mesh heading. Mesh headings are controlled vocabulary terms. They search for the concept expressed by the term no matter what words are used to designate the concept. This is why you want to make sure that the map term to subject heading box is checked on the search page so that Medline will show you any mesh terms that correspond to the words that you typed in. The scope note provides a definition of the mesh heading. This, together with the C related and used for, can help determine whether this is the mesh heading you need. Notice that when you check the box under Select, the box under Auto Explode is checked as well. An explodable term is a general term that has more specific terms indexed underneath it. Medline automatically explodes terms unless you tell it not to by unchecking the box under Auto Explode. To get a better idea of explodable terms, let's look at where music therapy falls in the tree structure. To access the tree structure, just click on the blue mesh term. Mesh headings are organized in species genus trees, where the broader terms are at the top of the tree and more specific terms are listed further down. Let's scroll down and find out where music therapy is in the tree structure. Music therapy is indexed under the broader heading of sensory art therapies, along with dance therapy, play therapy, and a few other terms. If you exploded sensory art therapies, Medline would also search everything indexed below and to the right of sensory art therapies. Finally, if you choose to restrict your term to focus, you will only get those articles where music therapy is the primary subject of the article. However, I would be careful about restricting your term to focus right away, since you run the risk of excluding potentially useful articles. You will want to consider restricting your search to focus only if your completed search has too many citations. If you click on Continue, Medline will take you to the Subheadings page. A subheading is a way to restrict the focus of your search by qualifying it in a specific way. You don't have to choose any of the subheadings if none seem applicable, and even if some do seem applicable, I tend to avoid using subheadings at the start of my search for the same reasons I avoid restricting my search to focus right away. In both cases, you run the risk of excluding useful articles. We have now completed searching for the term musical therapy. Let's search our next term, anxiety. Unlike musical therapy, which only mapped us onto one mesh term, anxiety has mapped us onto several mesh terms. Let's take a look at the tree structure to see how these different kinds of anxiety are related to each other. Notice that there are more specific types of anxiety indexed under the general term anxiety. Even though it is unlikely that dental anxiety or castration anxiety will be relevant to our specific search, let's go ahead and explode anxiety anyway, just in case. We can either check the box under explode on the tree structures page, or we could return to our subject heading page where anxiety is automatically exploded and click on continue. Notice that we have a completely different list of subheadings for anxiety than we had for music therapy. This makes sense when you consider that anxiety is an emotional state and music therapy is a kind of treatment. If you will recall, the topic of our search was the use of music therapy to relieve anxiety in pediatric cancer patients. We have already searched music therapy and anxiety. Let's try oncology for our next search term. This list of mesh terms just doesn't seem right. Let's look at the scope note to see if we can find out what went wrong. According to the scope note, medical oncology is a subspecialty of internal medicine concerned with the study of neoplasms. Since we are interested in children with cancer and not with the doctors who treat them, let's try another search statement. We can click on search to take us back to the search page. Let's use the word cancer instead. This maps us onto neoplasms. To make sure we're on the right track, let's look at the scope note again. This looks more like it. Notice that cancer is listed as one of the terms used for neoplasms. Let's return to the previous page and search the term neoplasms. As before, let's skip choosing any subheadings. We still have the pediatric patient part of our search to perform, but we can do that using the limit command. At this point, we want to combine our three search terms together using the Boolean operator AND. When you combine three sets together using the Boolean operator AND, you only get those articles that contain the intersection of all three terms. You should now know what the difference is between a keyword and a controlled vocabulary term, what a scope note is, what auto-explode is, what tree structures are, what subheadings are, and how to combine sets using Boolean operators.